an important day. Thousands of women are using an item we probably all have in our closets to bring awareness.
And they're hoping they can help bring an end to sexual assaults. Michelle Coleman is the executive director for Peace for Family. She is live in Roseville at Mechanics Bank. Michelle, thanks for joining us this morning. What exactly is National Denim Day?
Well, Denim Day is a way that we can bring, like you said, awareness to the to sexual assault. April is Sexual Assault Awareness Month, and we want to educate people and give people the opportunity to learn more about what is sexual assault and get rid of some of the harmful myths about sexual assault.
Well, Michelle, there was a story actually behind the jeans, though, where I guess there was a case in another country where a woman was assaulted, and because she was wearing denim, the judge decided, you know, there's no way she could have allowed somebody to assault her without agreeing to having her jeans taken off. Is that true?
Right, absolutely. It was an Italian court, appeals court, that overturned a conviction of a rapist because the judge said that someone had to help you take the jeans off. And one of the things that wearing the jeans reminds everyone of is that rape is a violence crime involved with coercion, and that someone helping to take the jeans off is not a reason to not charge a rapist with a crime.
All right, so tell us a little bit about what you are asking people to do today as we take a look at some of the jeans there around that office.
Well, we're asking people to wear their jeans to work, to let the survivors of sexual assault in our community know that there are supporters out there. There are people who stand with them, and there are places that they can go for help around when they've been sexually assaulted themselves or anyone in their families, any of their friends.
All right, so guys and ladies can wear their jeans today to basically make a message, to make a message known that we are trying to bring more awareness to those who are sexually assaulted and to prevent those kinds of crimes from happening by just being smart.
Absolutely. And just one of those things, if you're in a place where, like in this Mechanics Bank, where all five of the branches are wearing jeans today, it's not what you're used to seeing in your banking branch, but they are taking a stand with all of the other advocates for sexual assault in the community to say, we aren't going to accept this, and we are here to help you and support you if you are a victim or if someone in your life has been victimized.
All right, Michelle Coleman with Peace for Families, thanks very much for joining us today.